Hello, fellow airsofters. This is High C. Before we get into the raffle, I just want to talk about the direction my Facebook page is going in, along with my YouTube channel. And this is not really in regards to Facebook taking down airsoft pages all of a sudden. It's just my own little personal thing. So, I think my page is going to focus primarily on photos and small video clips now. The long videos I post don't generally build up a lot of hits, which is fine, I don't really mind. It's more of a side thing for me, and I think it's also probably because I don't do a lot of editing. You know, I just have my text intros, fade-ins, fade-outs, that's it. There's no music added, it's just raw gameplay footage. Maybe I'm just a cruddy player too. So anyways, I think what I'm going to do is post on YouTube I'm going to continue posting on YouTube my long segmented gameplays, the part 1s, part 2s, part 3s, so on and so forth, but on Facebook I'm only going to link part 1. And that means that if you like part 1, you can keep track of the other parts on YouTube, because I won't be linking those to Facebook anymore. And it also just makes it a little bit easier for me, because I don't have to keep track of what I post in regards to did I do this one or did I do that one. Just makes it a little bit easier for me. So my page on Facebook will be focusing on photos and small video clips from now on. YouTube will be the long videos. And that's about it. So thank you for listening to me talk about that. Now, about the raffle, Robert Hoover at Pev's Paintball and Airsoft was nice enough to give me 2 passes. Thank you, Hoover, for doing that. I really appreciate it. And this was to celebrate the 80 like mark on my Airsoft page, and we've gone to 87 really quickly. I think this is a bribe, right? So, this pass is one time only. It says expires in 14 days. But I was told that the player who is putting this in does not have to worry about expiration. This is good whenever. The ticket is good for 1 admission, one time only. And it covers your rental gun at a discount rate. Your discounted rate for the rental gun is $35. And the rental gun is an M4 Tippmann with 2 magazines. I think that's a pretty good deal considering that the M4 Tippmann rental is typically $55. I don't think it comes with any other rental equipment, so you'd have to check with the person at the desk for that. But M4 Tippmann, you know, it's a American-made gun, and it's, as far as people who I've seen and talked to play with it, they like it a lot. So that's that. This does not cover anything else. It does not cover BBs. It does not cover anything else that you can generally purchase. No green gas, no nothing like that. It just covers your admission. It covers your discount rate for a M4 Tippmann rental. I think that's about it. So to enter the raffle, you have to like my Airsoft page, and I'll link that in the description. You have to be someone or player who plans to go to PEVS or already plays at PEVS. And the third condition is to send me a message saying +1 on Facebook. That's it. All you have to do is like my page, send me a message, and be someone who plans to play at PEVS. And that about covers it. If you'll put all the entries by number, I will use a random number generator to pull out a number. There'll be 2 winners, and I'll announce those winners after I set up a deadline. After that, we can discuss how you want to receive these. You can receive them in person, we can meet up early, you can get these, or you can have them by mail. We can discuss however you want to receive these. So, thank you everyone again for liking my page, paying attention, you know, and generally just paying attention to my page. I think that's all I can say. Thank you. And thanks again to Pevs and Robert Hoover for giving me these passes. So, anyways, thank you guys for listening to me talk. This is High C. See you on the fields.